My name is Mark Minnis. I'm the Business Development Executive for Danel Integrated Systems and Maritime. Danel is a state-owned defense company, defense and security company. My particular business unit, we've started to create a new business in the maritime field and also in the safety and security field. The safety and security field thus far seemed to be the most challenging of the new venture that we're busy setting up for now. We did the deal closer, and then we also had with Kim a strategic session, especially with this new crew setting up this new company, started just about 12 months ago. I initially was very skeptical because, you know, if you've done your MBA, obviously you covered a lot of techniques and management material, and I thought it's just going to be one of those management principles that's going to be reorganized and represented to us. But I was pleasantly surprised. What helped was that Kim, she knew our business. She also understood the defense sector, you know, so which is not the normal kind of business. And what particularly helped us was to these intricate deals, she actually provided a kind of a format for us to summarize all these projects, because what we need often with these intricate deals is just the critical information. In other words, a format or a template provided how to put one deal together just on one single page. You know, as executives, we don't have much time to read. So the important exact information in a template, that is the big contribution that we obtained from this course. By applying templates, for example, I'm able to confidently be able to report on, say, for example, 20 projects, right? Have all the basic information at hand, and thereby, as an executive, that creates the impression that you are on top of your game. And that is what helped me particularly with this course.